final story, again, deals with the father. But I don't feel that this story has anything to do with my own father. This is about America. This is about my family. This is about not being sure you're in the right place. The idea that energy can exist in a place, something I truly believe in, I would go so far as to say that it's not a metaphor, that the sadness in the walls that escape with the light is a real phenomenon. I knew this when I was a kid, before I even had electricity. Certain huts contained spirits. I know it sounds unbelievable, but it was true. And I feel it's true here. I like the imagery that I ended this set of stories with about carrying the walls of a house being constructed and not using them, just this image that I had of the wooden beams of a house that wasn't nearly done yet, just living in the woods, them pieces of wood themselves in a forest. And see, I saw bodies walk in and out of them. And then, thinking of this wall in your own house with the old walls, and looking at them, and touching them, and feeling them breathe, feeling the energy run through them. I like that idea.